Shock and panic today in the Illawarra as two test subjects escaped Windang Chemical Industries, where they were undergoing testing for the highly infectious brain candy virus. The pair are believed to be Zach Stevenson and Billy Fleming, full-time delivery drivers and part-time members of the struggling local band Hockey Dad. This new virus is believed to be passed from host to carrier via the audio frequency spectrum. Residents from the greater Illawarra are being advised by police to lock their doors and cover their ears as the pair are believed to be highly contagious and armed with both an electric guitar and a drum kit. This is Astrid Jones, Channel 11 News.
Introducing Brain Candy by Hockey Dad, the most disgusting way to start your morning. Made with 97% whole grains. I mean, whole grains. Brain candy tastes bloody disgusting!
Yes, thanks, Brian. Local music fans have tipped off Channel 11 claiming that Hockey Dad are here inside this very music store, infecting people's ears with their atrocious new album.
Oh, you're too late.
What?
Oh, they've headed off to do their live stream of the new album. Maybe try that old theatre up the road.
Well, you heard it here, folks. Turn off your modems, shut down your computers. This is no longer a problem just for the Illawarra, but for the global community as a whole. Now a word from our sponsor.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Zach.
And I'm Billy. And when we're not playing Fezzies,
we're delivering Prezzies.
If you want something delivered quickly, give someone else a call. But if you want something delivered by us, call us.
Cereal boxes around Sydney.
Fucking apartment block.
Found it to the dog.
Did you order a brain candy cereal box?
So what are you waiting for? Hockey Dad Couriers.
Sometimes on time.
Every time. Call Hockey Dad Couriers now.
We'll be right back. welcome to our live scream. Got a bit of blood on your face just there. Just what get rid of that. Other than that, you look alright. Sweet. This song's called Milk in the Sun. Don't leave your milk in the sun.
Yeah. versus me. Now my answer seems carefully stated. Turn myself into an absentee. And I turn on pink ray. If you're making up excuses, take my slice and I'll be on my way. I got a million different uses. Why would I choose this? Don't leave your mail. In the sun, sun, sun. In the sun.
This one's about you, Steve. It's called Good Eye. You got one good one. Yeah, I picked it. From the side, cut it early, caught a shot, and won't sneak by. I got a good eye. But I've been playing for a while. Paid my dues, hit them all, I catch you every time. I got a good eye. We'll be right back. right, let's all take a minute to gather our brains here for a second, huh? How you doing over there, Bill? How you doing, Steve? We're all good. Hope you guys are all good in our internet land. And we hope you're enjoying the new record. We certainly are. We're enjoying playing it. This has been a lot of fun. This next song, it's got germaphobe. Funny enough. Take it away, Skullboy.
You said, now I'm what's left. Lost my patience in a bathroom stall, so I left a message written on the wall. In the dirt out of my hair, but that dirt's gotta go somewhere. I'm not ready for a leap of faith, I'm away. Something to understand, focus on the task at hand. Telephone strapped to my wrist, loving hands, real loving bliss. Coffin spitting in my face, put my faith in your body. It's time to let you know. We'll be right back.
Now, we have followed this bloody trail of breakfast cereal to discover that the band has already begun their live stream transmission inside this building. Now, as the South Coast's most revered news reporter, it is my civic duty to burst through these doors and put an end to the transmission of this brain candy virus by this grossly overrated band. Can you believe Triple J still plays them? Okay, I think this is the place. It's so weird though, there's no one here. Look, the place is deserted. This is so weird.
Call away. I'm okay.
Thank you. I don't know why I gave you the lead. All right, everybody flip your records over. We're on side B now.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Everybody comfy? Let's all nestle down with this one. Down, down there. This is the most guitar changes I've ever had. And I bloody love it. It's the most professional live stream we've ever done. All right, this one's called Tell Me What You Want. Cheers, hope everybody's enjoying it. I can't see it, I don't know where to look. Yeah, up here. Hope everybody's enjoying the show. We are. It's nice to play gigs again. It's nice to have amps up real loud. At least for us, anyway.
It's nice to play gig again.
I gotta fix my strap. I won't be able to rock this solo without fixing my strap. Yeah, that'll do the trick. You watch this. It's the Good Dog Strap Co. Never fails. This one's called Doll Brother. Ooh. Let's all settle down.
Yeah, get out of here.
Go shoot. Ow.
I just need some time to get you off my mind. Kegs at the bar again. He's moving at a glacial pace. Smoke hanging from the bottom lip. Vision getting lost in the haze. Pictures on the iron wall. Griffo holds his space strong. Undefeated in his 20 fights. And I'm feeling kind of wrong. I just need some time to get you off my mind. Kids are slowly fading in. Mother's working back hard till nine. Many kids around here now, but together grade 4 and 5. Flipping through the yellow pages, looking for a job that pays. But my last 20 on the bar, at least another one's on the way. I just need some time to get you on. I just need some time to just need some time to get you on my side. I just need some time to get you off my mind.
If you've just joined us, we're Hockey Dad, and this is our live scream, straight from the theatre. Thank you for tuning in. Let me be your walking bedside table. I'll hold your hair tight. Be a different man if I had skill and was able. For now I'll hold my side. Oh, I can't. Let me be your Saturday morning every weekend. Just have me back from 9 to 5. I'll drop the girls to their mother's magpie season. I always love a contact info, just to know that you're alive. I'll need a postcard if you make it to Reno, if I don't get there in time, if I don't get there in time, if I don't get there in time, if I don't get there in time. If I don't get there in time, if I don't get there in time. One more, just one more. Thank you for tuning in. And I think you can watch this after anyway. But this has been a lot of fun for us. So we thank you and enjoy the album. however you want to. Can't eat this, I need a pill to sleep. People irritate, piss their days away. 7 p.m. sun hits the brick the right way. I miss you like good health, but I'm not the one to tell. Nothing you can say, I'll just let it change, take off the strings. Looking forward to change. I was a pessimist, pleasantly surprised. Things feel so clean, like an unprepared dream. I'm new in this air, but I'm an oxygen thief. No, I don't mind, you can mold me another life. Nothing you can say, I'll just let it change, take off the restraints. Looking forward to the change. We'll be right back.
saw another one just the other day, a special new band. I don't remember lying, don't remember lying, I don't remember a word, but I don't care, I care, I really don't care. Did you see the drummer's hair?
Thank you, Brian. It was an absolutely phenomenal performance by Hockey Dad tonight. Guys, how do you feel?
Really well, sure.
That's great. The album is called Brain Candy. Go out, get yourself a copy. I give it 5 stars. Back to you.